Hi, this is Stuart Albertson with Albertson & Davidson, and I want to talk to you about the difference between the lawyer who represents the trust that you're a beneficiary of and a lawyer that represents beneficiaries. And there's a big distinction. And the reason that we get this confusion is because somebody becomes the beneficiary of their parents' trust, and they call the attorney who's handling the trust administration, who represents the trustee, and says, hey, I'd like to talk to you about the trust. And the lawyer says, I'm sorry, I can't talk to you about the trust because you're not my client. I represent the trustee in this case, and so I really can't give you a whole lot of information other than what the trustee allows me to give you. And beneficiaries are frustrated by this, and they'll give us a call and say, hey, shouldn't that lawyer be working for me too, since I'm a beneficiary of the trust? And the answer is no, that lawyer should not be working for you. The lawyer should be polite to you and tell you exactly how the trust administration works and that you have a right as a trust beneficiary to have your own independent lawyer. But ultimately, they represent the trustee and they're gonna do their job representing the trustee. If you think there's anything that the trustee's doing inappropriately, you'll need to hire your own attorney who will represent your beneficial interest in the trust.
Albertson & Davidson is here to help you fight for your inheritance. Check out aldavlaw.com for our complete library of helpful legal videos and articles from your favorite California trust and will litigation law firm, Albertson & Davidson, LLP.